everyone, it's Sarah, and it's time for another episode of The Friday Five. Okay, so The Friday Five is a video series that I started, and it gives us a chance to talk about some of our favorite music on Fridays. First of all, thank you guys so much for making this so much fun so far. Last week, there were even more people who joined in and made Friday Five videos. This is only week three, and it's been a lot of fun so far. Are you guys having fun? Because I am. I'm going to leave a link to some of the videos from last week down in the description of this video so you can check them out. There were a lot of really cool ones last week. Anyone is absolutely free to do these, so if you like talking about music on YouTube or blog or anything like that, please feel free. I will leave a link down below to the Tumblr as well that lists all of the topics. I believe the topic for next week is your favorite music videos, so stick around for that. But today, the topic is five songs that get you pumped up.
And we are here to pop you up.
These are just songs that make you feel pumped up, motivated, ready to go, ready to work out, ready to clean, ready to run a marathon. I don't know, whatever. Whatever you need to be pumped up to do, these are the songs that do it. Alright, so coming in at number five for me is the song Big Freeze by Muse. Now, this is off of their album The Second Law, which came out in 2012, I believe. And this is not actually one of my favorite albums from them, but this track I still love. This is one of the best tracks on this album, I think. And it just makes me feel motivated. It makes me feel pumped up. Alright, so coming in number four, going a little more mainstream with Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. Now, I love the indie music. I love all sorts of music. And I love a lot of independent and obscure artists. Now, because of this, I think I have gotten a reputation for being a music snob. But I am not a music snob because I love Taylor Swift. And this is another great workout song. Pretty much all of the songs on my list today are from my workout playlist. Not only does this song just motivate me and make me feel pumped up, but it's a great song for any time anyone says anything that pisses you off. Or if you're a writer and a musician like I am, it's a great song for when people criticize you or reject you, which happens a lot. Number three is going to be the song Midnight City by M83. Now, I absolutely love M83. They're probably one of my favorite bands ever. And this song totally just gets me pumped up every single time. All of the synth and the rockin' saxophone solo in the middle, I mean, it's just great. It's serious. And the trippy kind of vocal effects. It's a great song. It sounds like it should have come out in the 80s, but it came out in 2011. Coming in at number two, we're gonna go mainstream again and say the song Locked Out of Heaven by Bruno Mars. Bruno Mars is probably one of my favorite pop singers. I just think he's awesome. He kind of reminds me of like Michael Jackson or the old school kind of Motown singers. And this song is probably my favorite workout song. It makes me go really fast on the treadmill. Swimming in your world, something spiritual. And coming in at number one, the number one song that gets me pumped up is Shake Some Action by Cracker. I first heard this song in the Clueless soundtrack. Clueless is one of my all-time favorite movies. I think it's hilarious. It still makes me laugh every time. And the soundtrack is awesome. And this song, anytime I'm like cleaning my room or moving, this song definitely goes on my playlist. Because it just makes you motivated, it makes you pumped up, it makes you want to shake some action. Shake some action, what I need to make me bust out at full speed. So there you have it, 5 songs that pump me up. What about you? What are some songs that pump you up? I'd love to hear from you in the comments down below. Let me know if you did a Friday 5 video, and I will definitely check it out. Spread the word, tell your friends, tell your YouTube buddies or your blogger buddies. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos about music, writing, or books. I do these every Friday, I do a writing video every Thursday, and I try to do a book-related video at least once every other week. Thanks again to everyone who has participated in the Friday 5 so far. You guys have made it a lot of fun, and I'm really excited about it. I think it's just a lot of fun to talk about music. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. To make me bust out at full speed, and I'm sure